Varda, creator of the stars, that's me, named after a character in Tolkien mythology. Together with my one moon, Ilmarë, we hope to be an official dwarf planet system someday. Out in the Kuiper Belt beyond Neptune, drifting together with my one moon. A dwarf planet candidate waiting patiently to become a dwarf planet officially. My discovery was confirmed in March 2006 using imagery data from June 21st, 2003 pics. Taken by Jeffrey A. Larsen with the Spacewatch telescope, my moon was later discovered in 2009 by Keith Noll. I have one moon named Ilmarë. Our names are very special, I'd say. Chosen from the works of Tolkien, author of The Hobbit and The Lord of the Rings. I'm named after the Queen of the Valar from the Silmarillion. And Ilmarë was named for the Queen's very own handmaiden. Creator of the stars, that's me, named after a character from Tolkien mythology. Together with my one moon, Ilmarë, we hope to be made an official dwarf planet system someday. I orbit the sun every 313 years or so. My rotational period is yet unknown. Scientists estimate that about 6 hours is one day for me. That would mean I rotate quick and could get very dizzy. I have a highly inclined elliptical orbit, 21.5 degrees from the ecliptic. The ecliptic plane is the orbital plane of the Earth around the Sun. It is also the plane that the other planets are on. Because they formed from the same protoplanetary disk, those of us that formed beyond Neptune have more diverse inclined orbits. My inclined elliptical orbit varies my distance from the sun. 52.7 AU is my aphelion, but I get much closer to the sun. 39.5 AU is my perihelion. Varda, creator of the stars, that's me, named after a character from Tolkien mythology. Together with my one moon, Ilmarë, we hope to be an official dwarf planet system someday. My albedo is very low, not quite as low as Cilicia, but pretty close. Such a low albedo, it's hard to see any distinguishing characteristics on me. My moon is about half the size of me, which means we could be a system that is binary. We orbit one another in a highly inclined circular orbit. Every 5.75 days, we complete another circuit. My moon and I also claimed a little fame. We inspired an architect to sketch, sculpt, and create. Our art has been on display since September 4th, 2021, at the Bohus Lance Museum in Uddevalla, Sweden. There is a sculpture model of myself and my companion that was designed by architect Julia Niklasson. Varda, creator of the stars, that's me, named after a character from Tolkien mythology. Together with my one moon, Ilmarë, we hope to be an official dwarf planet system someday.
We hope you enjoyed this episode of Meet the Dwarf Planet. Stay tuned for more fun songs and videos with the Nirks. We'll see you soon. Thanks for watching.